In December of 2014, during the very first time Qasim started sharing his dreams, he was sending emails to scholars and Muslim leaders. And in the title of the email, he used true dreams. Then Allah told him in a dream that Qasim, use the title Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam in my dreams. And after that, this was the title that he used.